Don't forget your C scale. You can even practice it on the countertop if you don't have a keyboard. 1, 2, 3, thumb under. And then each finger follows. Don't forget.